It only happens to me. Like, fucking stupid, stupid shit always happens. So, doing a good deed, running an exhibition in aid of homelessness, all the show went well, everyone had a good time. I got so drunk that I was pretty much legless, and I was in a bar, left there, was trying to go into a nightclub. There was a college night out there, and the bouncer refused me in, which is fair enough. And then me being like as brazen, and I always like to question things, I was like, why can't I get in? And the bouncer only lost his shit, and he was like, get away from everything, get away from here and all this. And then me, so drunk, I was resting myself up against the barrier because I couldn't stand, and I fell backwards and I pulled down the barrier, and he ran out onto the road and choked me out and then tried to take me down. He took me down badly. He should have been trained. And he fucking fell with me falling. The fat bastard fell with me, and he gave me this fucking gnarly cut. So then I was pinned down. One of the bartenders there said that they should call an ambulance. The bouncer was like, no, ring the fucking guards. We're not having an ambulance here. There's too much blood. But make sure that you clean up all the blood before the guards come. So then I get thrown into the back of the Garda car. I got punches in the ribs. I got choked out by the guard. Then they were like questioning me, whatever. I said I couldn't really remember at the time. And then they threw me into the cell with a head injury. Lost like 2 liters of blood at the time. And I was like, for fuck's sake. So I lost my shit inside in the cell. And I started rubbing the blood over the mirror part. Or the window part, should I say. Over the cell door, and like I caught my head and rubbed it along the walls, so that got their attention, and they eventually got me in an ambulance where they took me to get 8 stitches, and I had this scar now for life. So it's one night I'll never forget. I curated my first show, and then like had fun, whatever, and then lovely scar to remind me of it. But yeah, I will take it further with them to see, because wrong has been done. So yeah, just like, I just hope it doesn't happen to someone else. That's like, if they did it to me, they're doing it to other people. So it's like, this stuff shouldn't happen in this day and age, really. So it's like, it's absolute bollocks. So yeah, it's fucking shit buzz, but it happens, that things happen. I'm gonna try to move on, but that bastard's gonna pay. Fucking knacker, that's all he is. So that's my story of the night I'll never forget with this lovely scar there. Yeah, I'll give you a little time lapse of like graphic images.